this off, I won't forget it. Trust me.
Cześć, witam cię bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z Mafii, drugiej w edycji oczywiście zremasterowanej. Zostaw kciuka, suba, no i kontynuujemy od miejsca, gdzie ostatnio zakończyliśmy. Idziemy za tym ziomeczkiem, nie pamiętam jak on się nazywał, Sam chyba, jeśli się nie mylę. Bo nagle chłop się dowiedział, że pracujemy dla Joe'a. I pewnie ma dla nas jakąś lepszą propozycję zarobkową.
What now? Well, this one don't like manual labor. What the fuck? Said he works with Joe Barbaro. Bullshit. Who wanna load crates if he works with Joe? You'll have to explain this one to me, sonny boy. What's your story?
Well, my mother wanted me to come talk to you about an honest job, but I need some real money, so this ain't gonna cut it.
Them women, they're all the same. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
She doesn't want you hanging around with Joe, right? My mother was the same way. Look what become of me. Union boss. I got the whole fucking waterfront under my thumb. So how's Joe?
Pretty good, I guess.
How'd you meet up with him?
Oh, we go way back to the old neighborhood. I just come back from overseas and he's putting me up until I can get back on my feet.
Listen, you gotta understand, a person in my position has gotta be careful.
Certainly.
So you won't mind if I give Joe a call, right?
Nah, go ahead.
Now, where'd I put his number? Hey, here it is.
Na komórki to raczej nie miał, nie?
That wouldn't be good. Hi, Joe. Hey, this is Derek. Listen, I got this guy here. What'd you say your name was?
Vito.
Vito. He's looking for a job. He says he's a friend of yours. A good friend. I just wanted to check with you first. Uh-huh. Sure, war hero and all that shit. All right, thanks then. I'll talk to you later. Sorry, pal, I had to check you out. Joe says you just come back from Italy. You must be able to handle yourself. You want to make a little more money? I got just the thing. The guys here at the port are supposed to pay a monthly fee to the barber, but half of them never cough it up. I need someone to give them a little nudge. $10 a man.
What if they don't need a haircut?
Well, then you'll have to convince them otherwise.
I see.
What if somebody makes a fuss?
Then you kick the shit out of them.
Well, let's say you teach them a lesson that doesn't require that they miss work. You got it? Which is why Steve ain't doing the job. Right, Steve?
Right, boss.
Collect at least $150, I give you 50. Just for walking around, taking in the sea air and meeting new people. Easy fucking money, eh? What do you say?
Yeah, hey, it's better than lugging crates around.
All right, then. Get going.
No dobra.
I'm here to collect the fee for the barber.
Hey, what kind of game you playing here?
The kind where you pay what you owe and you don't get hurt. You got a problem with that?
I got a problem with you. Now get out of here before I kick your ass. Yeah. Ah.
Here's your fucking money.
Yeah, glad you decided to reconsider.
No i to mi się podoba. To mi się podoba. Taką robotę to ja lubię.
Hey, pal.
Cwaniak, chodź tu.
Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Yeah. I must have forgot or something.
Next time, try to pay on time, okay? Thanks.
Mogę mu wyjebać? Nie, nie mogę. Byku.
Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Pięć dyszek.
Sure, here it is. I don't want no problems.
Don't leave it until the last minute next time.
Kto jeszcze?
Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Look, asshole, I'm not in the mood. Why don't you get out of my face before you get hurt?
Ah, no can do, pal. Derek wants his money.
Derek can kiss my ass. What's that fat fuck gonna do? Have me killed?
Hey, you said it, not me.
Why don't you give it a try then, asshole? Whoop his
ass! Co je, grube? Panowie, każdy po 5 dyszek. Anybody else got a fucking problem with paying for the fucking barber? No, wyskakiwać z kaski. Bo wskoczycie w pierdol. No, i to mi się podoba, taką robotę to ja lubię. Czy jak drzwi zamkniemy, kulturalnie?
Good job. Here's your share. I watched you take care of Bill. You were good. Steve damn near got his ass kicked when he tried that. Right, Steve?
Right, Derek.
Here's a bonus for sorting him out.
Thanks.
The guy's been a real fucking pain. Now get out of here, kid. I gotta be getting back to business. Say hello to your mother for me. Tell her you got yourself a job as my new assistant.
Mamuśka będzie zadowolona.
I almost forgot. Joe called. He wants.
Stuwa do przodu. Dobra, trzeba furę na pewno naprawić za to. Bo mi się rozdupca. Więc jak będę widział jakiś warsztat, to na pewno do niego podjadę po drodze. Okay. Na czerwonym, przy psiarskich. Co tam? Dobra, cyk. O, właśnie, radia mi brakowało. Coś mi tu nie grało. No, chłop ma szczęście, że mi ustąpił, bo nie wiedział, kto jedzie, nie? Gdzie się wpierdzielasz tą ciężarówką? Teraz mi się fura do końca rozwali. Co tam się stało? Że ktoś się wydarł na przystanku. A, tutaj. Mój zjazd. Witam, panie policjancie. Halo, warsztat jakiś. Same kapelusze wszędzie albo amunicja do broni, nie? A warsztatu nie ma. Czego trąbisz na mnie? Nie widzisz, że jadę?
Excuse me.
Co im dupę, bo tu wchodzę. Z kim mam usiąść, pogadać? Może na górze. A, na górę, dobra.
Hey, where the hell you been?
I came right over as soon as you called. What's going on?
You remember the wise guys we used to see when we was kids?
Yeah, why?
The guy we're meeting here is one of them. His name's Henry Tomasino. I think he's got something big for us.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah. We're done with the small-time jobs. It's time to make some real shuttle. Here, he's coming. Don't say nothing stupid.
Hey, Henry, how are you?
Hiya, Joe. This the guy?
Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend of mine.
Good to meet you, Henry.
You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. Trust him with my life.
Okay, listen, I got a job for you. The money's good. I need gas stamps. They're worth a fortune now because of the gas shortage.
Where can we get them?
In the Office of Price Administration.
That's a federal government agency. Isn't that a little risky?
What? Too much for you?
No. Just trying to think of how we can pull it off.
Ah, can't be that hard. The stamps are kept in the safe at night, but the keys are probably around here somewhere.
You got somebody inside?
Yeah, one of our guys. His sister works there.
Can she help us out?
Ask her yourself. Her name's Maria Agnello. Here's the address. Tell her I sent you.
All right, what about the safe? What if the keys aren't there?
That's your problem.
But what's the job pay?
I'll give you $600 for 10,000 gallons worth of stamps.
Okay, we're in.
No, I need Vito to do this alone. I got another job for you, Joe.
So? What do you say, Vito?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, and don't forget to take a piece with you. You never know what's gonna happen. Better to be safe than sorry. I got beef.
Wait. This isn't some liquor store stick-up. I want this to be a clean job. If you kill anybody, your cut drops to a third. Gabish?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
Okay, when you're done, you come back in, we'll settle up.
All right, I'll see
you.
Good
luck, Vito.
Jedną trzecią, ta. Pojedź do mieszkania, ma... Okej.
All right, see you.
Cyk. No dobra, no to jedziemy do niej na chatę pogadać. O, warsztat jest, git. A nie, to nie warsztat, to benzyna. A to w ogóle tutaj jest jakiś wskaźnik benzyny? Ty, tu jest wskaźnik benzyny. O kurde, jakie tanie.
Hey, Pally, what's going on?
Full tank, please.
Fill her up. You got it.
Tu jest na dole wskaźnik benzyny na liczniku, nawet nie zauważyłem tego. Ło, aż się kurde podniosło auto.
Here you are.
Thank you.
See ya.
A tu chyba też jest warsztat tam, nie? O, jest warsztat, dobra, git. O, to jest chyba nawet ten, do którego wcześniej podjechałem. Dobra, naprawmy furę.
How's it going? So, something I can do for you?
186. O, panie.
Bring it by anytime.
Przecież ja cały hajs przepierdolę na furkę, nie? Bo będę ją rozwalał. Jak leziesz po chodniku zamiast kurde mi zejść z drogi, no to co mam ci powiedzieć, no. To cię mogę rozjechać, nie? Jak mi wchodzisz w drogę. Może w Polsce w końcu takie prawo wprowadzą pojebane. W sumie bym się nie zdziwił. To możesz rozjechać przechodnie na ulicy. Cyk, zaparkujmy. Pyk. No i dobra. Gdzie ja mam tu wbić na mieszkanie, ta? O, tędy, dobra. Obejrzyj tabliczki z nazwiskami, by znaleźć... A kogo ja miałem, kurna, ten? O. Weź pismo. Kurwa mać. Chuj, więcej tych playboy nie zbieram. Maria Angela, zapukaj do drzwi. No dobra, no tu na chyba, tak? Mam tylko tutaj zapukać.
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, hello ma'am. Henry Tomasino sent me. He said you might be able to help me with a little problem down at the Office of Price Administration.
Yeah, I heard about that. What do you need from me?
I need to get in there tonight.
All right, tell you what. My sister's in the hospital right now. If you give me a lift over there, I'll tell you everything you need to know. It's right across the street from the OPA, so it ain't like you're gonna be going out of your way.
Sure, no problem.
No idzie, stoi, wali konia. Siadaj ten paruro. Bo będziesz biegła za autem zaraz.
Okay, let's go. And take it easy behind the wheel, all right? I seen the way you kids drive these days. All right, kid. The place is locked up pretty tight at night, so you gotta get into the back.
They keep the back door open at night?
No, but the basement window usually is, so that's how you can get in. You're looking for the safe, right?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. It's on the top floor. So's the director's office. That's where the keys are.
Okay. So I go in through a window around the back, then head upstairs to the director's office, right?
Right. And be careful, there's guards in there at night. Don't let them see you.
Naprawdę ona myślała, że ja cztery dychy będę na bleczniku jechał.
Leadfoot, take it easy. My sister ain't going nowhere.
Dobra, nie gadaj mi głupot, bo i tak nie zwolnię. Gdzieś tak mnie zagadujesz, że aż przejechałem zjazd.
Alright, kid. Drop me at the hospital right here. The office is across the street. Okay, thanks for the ride, kid.
Thanks, Maria. I'll see you.
Dobra, zaparkujemy gdzieś po drugiej stronie oczywiście. Cyk. Czy ja mam gnata? Mam. To nie jest za ochrona. Znajdź wejście. Cyk, przez kibel jak wejdziemy.
Got any plans for the weekend?
Yeah. Gonna relax and watch me some television.
Well, you bought a television?
I sure did.
Man, those things cost as much as a car. How the hell are you afford it?
A, bo ten jeden jest tam na dole. Okej. Tego z dołu też ściągnę. Szkoda, że nie widać na minimapie, w których oni dokładnie są miejscach, nie? Okej. Nie wiem, czy tu się odwaliło, ale spoko. Dobra, i teraz pytanie, gdzie mam dotrzeć? Czy to na górze? Chyba już mogę normalnie łazić. Nie widzę już czerwonych znaczników przeciwników na mapie.
Okej. This is the director's office. This is where the key should be.
Dobra, klucze mamy.
Now I gotta get to the safe.
Okej.
Okay. Oh, damn it.
Łatwizna. O, o. Tam coś mruga, nie? Policja będzie mnie na 100% goniła. Jakiś cichy alarm tu się włączył na 100%, nie? No kurwa, wiedziałem, nie?
This is the Empire Bay Police Department. We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands up. If you do not surrender immediately, we will open fire.
Nara. Nie sądziłem, że się uda tak przebiec po prostu obok nich. Ale się udało. Ty chyba mnie nawet już nie gonią. Więc wyszło zarąbiście. Pytanie, czy unieszkodliwiając tych typów na cicho, to on mi wtedy teraz potrąci 1/3, nie? No bo niby ognia nie otworzyłem, nie? W ich kierunku. Naraz się przekonamy.
Mom, how'd you make out?
Things got out of hand. There was nothing I could do about it.
We had an agreement. Remember? You only get a third of the money if there's any shoot.
Aha, no to.
Let's see what we got here.
Czyli policja też się liczy, nie?
Something wrong? You bet your ass there's something wrong. These stamps you took have an expiration date, and that date is tomorrow.
So, what exactly does that mean?
It means they're gonna be fucking worthless. But wait, if you can get them to the gas station attendance by midnight, they'll be able to stamp them and redeem them. You better bring them to every gas station in town. They gotta get there by midnight or we're screwed. If you don't sell them in time, you get nothing.
Wait a minute, that wasn't our deal. You didn't say anything about any expiration dates.
Well, shit happens, doesn't it? Look. You pull this off, I won't forget it, trust me. Now get going. The faster you unload them, the more money you get.
No to zapierdzielamy. Furę mamy szybką. Cyk. Sprzedaj kartki na stacjach benzynowych przed północą. Nie żeby coś, ale kurwa, to wygląda jakby już była północ.
Hey, you in the market for some surplus gas stamps?
Sure. Where'd you get them? On second thought, I don't even want to know.
Smart man. All right, now fork over the dough.
Yeah, all right. Just hope I don't get in trouble for this.
Don't worry about it. Just keep your mouth shut.
Jedną z sześciu, dobra. Jeszcze wbieg pod auto, no co za debil. Do tej.
In pursuit of a hit and run driver. Copy that.
Mandat to staremu możecie wlepić, a nie mi.
Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Dobra. Okej, okay, polecę tu. Do tej będzie lepiej chyba. Polecę do tej i do tej i będę miał wszystkie. Tak? Po 2, 3, 4, 5. A no to do tej szóstej będę musiał jeszcze skoczyć. No dobra. Ej, halo. Punkt potrzebujemy. No dobra, jest stresowo oznaczony. Zrobiłem dwie stacje i nie minęła nawet jedna czwarta czasu, więc nie jest źle. Ja pierdolę, jak oni jeżdżą, kurwa. Dawaj. Gdzie ta stacja? Tu.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. You interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
Alright, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure.
Dobra, jestem w połowie, a nie minęło połowa czasu.
Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.
Wracamy. Jesteśmy w połowie. Tak się kończy wychodzenie pod samochód, nie? Dowolne auto macie, żeby mnie dogonić i wlepić mi ten mandat pajaca.
Listen, I got these extra gas stamps. You want them? They're yours. Cheap.
Yeah, all right. I'm good with that.
All right, here you go. And keep your mouth shut about this, all right?
Sure thing, buddy. It'll be our secret.
It better be.
Dobra. Teraz tu. Jeszcze dwie. Zrobimy to sobie już w tym odcinku na szybkości. Prawie w nich walnąłem. Dobra. Jak ja lubię, jak jest jakiś park, pas zieleni i można przez niego przejechać. A te decydujące się tekstury, to jest hit.
Yeah, yeah, sure, I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure, sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal.
Dobra, została ostatnia stacja, która jest najdalej.
Don't forget you saw me.
Do ogarnięcia, ale mamy też ponad połowę czasu, więc na lecie powinniśmy zdążyć. A też będziemy chyba autostradą jechali, albo jakąś drogą szybkiego ruchu. Cyk. Dobra, lecimy. Tu będzie chyba prosto już teraz. Więc zaraz tutaj będzie na liczniku 140. Ale lecę, ja pierdolę. Aż się policja tu rozwaliła. Ha. Kurde. Maska mi uciekła, halo. Coś tu się oderwało.
Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, alright?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Alright, that's the last of them. At least I got some.
No dobra.
I should head back to Joe's.
Okej, ale do niego, a właściwie u niego, zaczniemy sobie już kolejny odcinek. W tym odcinku to tyle. Dzięki serdecznie za oglądanie. Pamiętaj oczywiście o kciuku, subie, dzwoneczku. Zapraszam Cię też do linków w opisie. Trzymaj się, miłego popołudnia. Cześć.